The Productivity Suite has user-defined structures that allow for organization and programming efficiency. Let's say we have this motor conveyor that consists of 5 different motors. For each motor, we have a run-stop, motor engage, motor running status bit, e-stop, motor speed, and motor temperature. We could create custom names for each tag to make some organization, but this would have to be done manually for each tag, and that time could add up if we have a bunch of tags. So in our example, we would need the following tags to define the status of each motor. This will be the definition for our user-defined structure. You will need to create the definition before creating and applying user-defined tags. To create the definition, select here under UDS Definitions, select to create a new UDS. I'll give this definition the name Motor Group. Then just start placing the members and their data types. So we have a run stop, motor engage, motor running, e-stop, speed, and temperature. And as you can see here, there's a bunch of other data types that can be used in the user-defined structure. So there's tons of ways these user-defined structures can be helpful. When I hit OK here, you can see the definition that we just created, which can be edited, copied, exported, etc. Now that we've created the definition, we need to create the actual structure tags for this motor group. So go into Tag Database, select Add Tags, and give this structure a name. Select here to define this as a user structure. And since I have 5 motors on this conveyor, I will need 5 consecutive structures. Select the user structure we created earlier. Select to add the structure. Now you'll see your structure in the database. To call these members, the naming convention will look like this. If you notice that all the discretes were mapped to internal tags, so we will need to reassign the physical inputs or outputs to these tags. This is done easily by going into the hardware configuration, selecting the input or output module that the physical input or output is wired, and applying the tag name created from our UDS. Now that we have those reassigned, we're ready to roll. The real power of this becomes apparent when we start multiplying these motor groups. Imagine just how much time this would save if you have 3, 6, 9, 12. Once again, productivity is finding ways to make your job easier and more productive. If you have any questions on the productivity line of PLCs, please feel free to comment below or call into our free technical support department. Select here to see more on the productivity PLCs and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for our new products and solutions.